everyone. Hello to my dearly beloved family. Welcome back again to my YouTube channel. Thank you for your love and support. As always, I remain loyal. God richly bless us all. All right, let's dive into the reason why we are here today. Today's upload is a wonderful one, and I do hope you enjoy it. Watch it, drop your comment, and I will be right back.
One. Mazi una di kanu. Father Lord, I want to use this word. He is the Jesus Christ of our time. You have been sending people. When you find out that we are going through trials in the book of Genesis chapter 6, verse 5 to 8, you find out that the demarcation between us and you many thousand years ago was much. And you regretted why you created men. And in the book of John 3:16, you sent your Lord because His Son to come and die for us. You said in your word, for God so loved the world that He sent His only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in Him will not perish but have everlasting life. Father Lord, you want to show us today, with the Israelites of today, that you the same God of yesterday, you are the same God of today. We thank you for sending the canoe cross out to us. Even irrespective of the ethnic group, He choose to remember the good and the people. For Him to protect our ancestral land. What Enige couldn't do. What our government couldn't do. Eternal King of Glory. He bless you, we bless you on the canoe. He protects you, we protect Him. All the gallant volunteers who have made up their mind to protect the innocent people, to protect the dying farmers. Father Lord, we have seen severally how a lot of people have been beheaded in their farm. Oh, for you to put the word of Edo people, the good one, into the mind of Una the Kanu. It shows that you remember us. In the book of Exodus 3, verse 9, you say, where God, He said, I've heard the cry of the Israelites, how the Egyptians have been molested them and treated them. Today, oh Lord, you remember us. For Una the Kanu to stretch up His ESM, that God will fight the bandit to a standstill. Father Lord, we thank you. We worship you, Lord. I pray the same the ancestors of Edo State that sued by Obaseki to win the 2020 election. Father Lord, rise up and protect Una the Kanu. Father Lord, the same ancestors of our land, even as they try a lot of sacrifices, you turn in upside down. Even they use, they try to bribe you. The ancestors of our land, you rejected their sacrifice. Upon they spent billions of naira to make sure the countries around. You the same God that sued by Obaseki to win election. Father Lord, I pray every Fulani herdsmen, wherever they are in Edo land, Eternal King of Glory, deliver them into the hand of the ESN in Jesus' name. Father Lord, anyone that want to fight Una the Kanu, Agent of Day, may you fight them. You are the same God yesterday, today, and forever. Father Lord, I stand for the millions of Edo people who want their land to be protected. Here we are today, oh Lord. We have got it, even without Him even asking us money. But He choose to give all these heavenly soldiers to us. Father Lord, the strength that they need. Even the commander-in-chief in Edo State, give him the wisdom, the same wisdom you give to the one in Ebonyi. The same wisdom that was upon Ikoso. Father Lord, I pray the spirit of Ikoso will empower as many commander, oh Lord, that want to protect your people. Father Lord, the heaven will not fall. I know that you have promised and you will fulfill your promises. Protect our ancestral land. In the book of Proverbs 22, verse 28, you say, remove not the ancient landmark, Eternal King of Glory. As soon as the Kanu have made up his mind to make sure we that have no voice, so that become our voice. We that have no gun, so that become our gun. I pray, oh Lord, every danger, we full and yes, men who have been occupying our land, deliver them into the hand of the ESM in the mighty name of Jesus. Every tongue that want to rise against Una the Kanu, I pop an Igbo at large for condemnation. For this he have done, Father Lord, they will wither. As you deliver, oh Lord, the Goliath Gath into the hand of David and the children of Israel in the book of Samuel chapter 1, chapter 17, verse 59. Verse 52. Eternal King of glory. Deliver, O Lord, the wicked ones. The terror in Allah into the hand of Una the Kano. In Jesus' name. Amen. Please share this video. If you praise God for his finger, he will show you his hand. At the time you praise God for his hand, he will show you his face. When you praise God, when he shows his face to you, everything will be done. In life, there are protocols. And we have been doing this struggle. I finally thank God that by the grace of God, the support a lot of us have given to with the good Edola, the support we have given to Una the Kano, and their struggle, they finally remember us. I mean, if it is what happened in Ugo alone, I see how the video with me out today, and nothing will take that memory away from me. How that guy was beheaded in Ugo. And we were told that the law of full and yes, may they are no go. We are going to see what happened. But anyone that want to stand to betray Una the Kano, you are an Edoma, you want to betray Una the Kano. What happened to Judas Iscariot will happen to you. My cousin was telling me today, he said, if my family were that proud, I come from Odukwueme family in Uronigbe. For those of you that doesn't know, all those Ugbo Nobo is from my family. And when you are talking of Fikpakpera, it was our family used to have it those days, just that we children nowadays, we refuse not to cling to this ideology. But I see reasons today why we must have to begin to wake up our ancestors. They have a lot of things to do to us. They have a lot of things, a lot of protection to give. The reason why I pray that prayer, a lot of you may be surprised, it was the ancestors of Edo State that stand by Abaseki. But the Kibuliko Kaba, they wanted to do the other side. They paid the utmost sacrifice. But God Almighty turned it down. That's why I prayed of waking up the ancestors of our land. And Akpoloya Muyedive, a lot of people don't know. And if you have anybody who have been against this struggle of Biafra liberation, tell them to desist away from it. God wants to start killing people. God wants to start killing people. And today we want to be talking about the destruction of the wicked. Destruction de los Madivas. Destruction of the wicked. Ah, they're going to be destroyed. If you read the book of Hosea 7 verse 13, he said, woe to them because they have run away from me. Ruin them because they have sinned against me. Even though I redeemed them, they spread lie against me. Is that the word of the Most High? Because the reason why we must have to keep on waking our understanding so that a lot of people don't feel they don't hear. Because I always have tagged a lot of my activism in the book of Matthew chapter 4 verse 17. He said, be God can begin to speak unto them, repent for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. What did he tell us to repent about? We're not talking about for you not to womanize again. He were mostly talking about those, because he saw that Elijah was very great man. But Elijah used the power to consume, make declaration about the little children and the fire of heaven will come and consume them. He said that power Elijah was having, there is a way we can convert it, it can be used to heal our land. If you get a bow, protect the people who have made themselves available today. You are going to be inside the house right now. You will start seeing. I know a lot of Sinani guys, it's still going to happen anyway. Because a fool must be a fool. That's why I've earlier told you, please, if you are watching, make sure you follow this page we are broadcasting from. Follow this page. Don't hesitate to do that. Follow the very page we are broadcasting from. We are trying to have a substitute by the grace of God. You know, make sure you follow this page. Very, very important. We are not doing this very thing we are doing because we are less busy. We are doing it because it's a commitment. How I was asking myself today, how come Mazi Una the Kano become so powerful like Donald Trump? How now come I see this guy becoming, this very young man becoming African world leaders? No leader in the world have done what Mazi under the crown of wisdom. I've not met him one-on-one, but I can perceive that he has recognized me already. How did I know that? His own official page, before the page was shut down by Facebook, he put one of my videos, he put it there. Do you know what he wrote? I think if I can still remember, he wrote in there, Edo Brafa. I'm not carrying their flag. Their flag is not even here. How come what I'm saying is in line with them? I don't have a sister who get married to Igbo person, maybe my blood sister or something. No. I don't have a lot of Igbo friends who have even hurted me. But we are no longer dwelling on that.
Oh my word. That is all about this video. Hope you do enjoy this video. Please, if you know you haven't subscribed to this beautiful channel, what are you then waiting for? Please click on that red subscribe button that says subscribe and turn on the bell icon for more latest updates. See you when I see you. Bye-bye.